Salitono, to Titita, Lumelsa, to Party Rene, Mafia, I found one more lover. Afe, Oe, Mule, Highlights, Youth, or Opaka, fully tool. From one more, Pema Fine Lavone, and Sua to Law. A move is a lot of value, a lot of Mofaino, Meta Valley to Tono, from one more lover. Thank you. Sorry, not Hilux. The number plate is CY10GC. CY10GC. Please be my favorite. I saw a tool. If you're double parking, can you please fit into the designated spots? I want to double park from a whole and I'm gonna follow a lot of time.
Thank you. Thank you. Genesis chapter 2, verses 23 and 24. At last, this one is bone for my bone, and flesh for my flesh. She will be called woman, because she was taken from man. This explains why a man leaves his father and mother and is joined to his wife, and the two are united into one. I ask, who gives this woman to be married to this man? Oi se tasi, etu ane mai, nosi, jen, mai vau e tima, ina ia whai.
O aure nei, o vai vau titi manu, o re tama o rosi, kene vai vau titi manu, o re aso, o te tui nga tuai, o wa pili ni a rosi, vai vau titi manu. E wha ai pui pui natu, i re sumai a rinche, amai. I una vira ama, loa ni.
Gracious Father in heaven, we thank you for this wonderful occasion of love. Thank you for creating this day for us, especially for Richard and Lisa. May it be a beautiful experience that Richard and most people cherish for the rest of their lives. I pray you will pour down your blessings, dear Lord, and lead us through with your Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name. Amen. Allah may not have been holy, please be seated. We are gathered here today in the sight of our loving Father to a very special occasion for Miss Rossi Jen Vaibao Titimanu and Mr. Richard Ala, honoring the holy institution of marriage. So it is with my great pleasure as the officiating minister of the bride and the groom to welcome each and every one of us here today. To Richard and Lossie's family and friends, welcome. To those who have traveled from overseas and also interstate around Australia, we welcome you. From the elderly all the way down to the cute little flower girls, we welcome you, welcome, welcome, in the name of our Lord and Saviour, Jesus Christ. Whakamu'atu I le auwhenuwenu pa'ia o le tua o pa'atua. Whakalofa whakutua I le alii ma le tamatai I whakuipo. Le susuwa ia Richard Allen. Ma le tamatai au le ia Lossie Jen Vaibao Titimanu, e whakatua nei e le nasu. Whatalopa tu le tuwa o le tibaitari I whakuipo, le sua tōngina ya Vaibao, whakato ese, Vaibao Titimanu, and the late whalongifo Vaibao Titimanu. Whapea le tuwa o le ahiri I whakuipo, le sua tasi eta whasukua ana and the late whasukua ana a mesi le pa'ia o aiga na lua. Whatalopa atu I le pa'ia manumanu o le alamapia a mesi o o mei masaki. I ala jadei mai le atua, ma wha'a mamuina, ma wha'a paiina, o le dei sauniwa kapitoa. I would like to ask our congregation to please be upstanding as we open the service with a beautiful song, Love at Home. Let's all stand. Thank you.
Thank you.
virgin and blessing. I must say today, you both look absolutely beautiful. Don't they look beautiful, everyone?
Yes. Yes.
Absolutely. And our beautiful bridesmaids, can we give them also a hand, everyone? Woo! Don't they look beautiful? Woo! Our next groomsmen.
Yeah.
And also our beautiful panel girls.
Woo!
And if you can, please just pat the person in front of you and tell them they look beautiful too. Can you do that? There is no doubt that God is the one that created the amazing occasion for today. To witness two hearts become one, the handsome Richard and the beautiful Lossie. Building a strong marriage. We understand that building a strong marriage is not so much finding the right person, but about being the right person. It is about putting our trust and our marriage first to God. Having faith in God as the center of our marriage and also our home. In Hebrews chapter 3 verse 4, every house is built by someone, but the builder of all things is God. If a house is divided against itself, that house will not be able to stand. The only way your house, your marriage, is going to stand the test of times is to have Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it will always be you, Jesus. The Bible says in Hebrews 13, verse 4, marriage is honorable in all. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a privilege to have marriage counseling with Richard and Lossie. I know Lossie. We've had a special relationship with Uncle and Auntie and the family. I think I've married nearly everyone except Lossie. Well, we'll see how we go. But it was a blessing to get to know Richard. And sitting down with Richard and learning about him and where he's come from and what he's achieved, I was very impressed. And as I do with my marriage counseling, I asked the couples to please write down 10 things, 10 reasons why you want to marry each other. And the first thing that Richard said to me was, only 10 things? But I think you're capable of 9. Just 12, okay. Well, this is what Richard said. 10 reasons why he wants to marry Lossie. And he said, the first one was, she is beautiful. Yeah, amen. Amen. Number two, also Salam Talofa. She is a loving person. Number three, Sitalata Fa'alwan, a person that shows respect and a person that is humble. Number four, Lossie shares with him her life. Number five, she's always by my side. Number six, she is always helpful. Number seven, she has a good family, praise the Lord. Number eight, Lossie trusts me with everything with our relationship. And number nine, she always supports me and my plans. And number 10, she is a blessing to me. Amen?
Amen.
Can we give them a hand, everyone? Well, this is what Lucy said, 10 reasons why she looks married. Richard is, number one, his faith in God. Number two, family oriented. Number three, his character. Very talkative and social. Number four, this is the one I'm looking forward to seeing down the Richard. He is a great cook. And Richard is a chef. And I'm looking forward to having a meal with you. Number five, provides security. I feel safe and confident with Richard. Number six, always open to try new things. Number seven, he is hardworking. Number eight, he respects my family. Number nine, I can be myself with Richard. And number 10, this is probably one of the best ones, he's very handsome. Can we give him a hand, everyone? Today, Richard and Lucy, is a significant day for you. It is a defining moment of your entire life. But as significant as today is, it is just the beginning. I want to share with you from the book of 1 Corinthians. The Apostle Paul says in chapter 13, love is patient. It will suddenly get off. Love is kind. Love is not envy. Love does not boast. Love is not proud. Love does not dishonor others. Love is not self-seeking. Love is not easily angered. Love keeps the record of wrong. And love does not delight in evil. But love rejoices in the truth. Richard and Lucy, I can speak these things to you, but what you two have to do is to put it into practice. And that's the challenge of our marriages today. But you guys can do it because there is a way to do it, and that is putting God first in your marriage. Amen. Richard, the husband is commanded to love his wife with every fiber of his soul. Treat each other at all times with respect, even when no one is watching. Lucy, the wife is commanded to love her husband. A home filled with love is a home filled with the essence of heaven. Richard and Lucy, love is the one creative thing that binds you together. I'm reminded of the song that says, bind us together, Lord. Bind us together with cords that cannot be broken. Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together with love that cannot be broken. When God binds you together, God is forever preaching and losing together with God. Binding your cords together, binding your life together with God, you will continue to have a successful and wonderful and blessed marriage. The call of God's original design for marriage. God symbolizes the joining of man and woman by God in the institution of marriage. That you will not be one, but you will be three with God. One, two, and three in God. I pray that God will begin to bless and give you wisdom and knowledge. May God continue to give you the strength and the patience and the fruits of the Spirit as you continue to join your lives together. In Jesus' name. Amen. Father, from the morning, Sumaya, Pastor Eti, and Ola, morning, the Tano, the Thumb, and Niae, Richard and Rossi, in their marriage. I'd like to call upon Pastor Eti, and Ola, who is the minister of this beautiful church here today, and the minister of Richard and Rossi, to bless their marriage today. We're going to have the opportunity to make this official. We're going to step down and sign the paperwork. And while we're doing this, there is a special music that we're going to be privileged to hear this today. Thank you. official word signing the document, but there's this part is special. This is the vows that they will make to each other. And so I'd like to ask, what would you like to go first? vessel at the head of your partner, for your husband. For as much as Richard and Lucy have consecrated to join together in marriage, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and there to have given their hearts to each other, as the minister of the gospel and by the authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Australia, I now pronounce these persons husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Richard and Lucy Lai. Give them a hand for them.
Tu la ia cu iarba, fa roade de el, desului, o le vei roade cu mânul, a la fermis, fa roade cu mânul, ca ți-o afia, cu el rog fa la fapia, o le fie la ei, ca ți-o mânul, ca ți-o reception. A ai zahami la putin, cu la bolgorama, Eden Venues, Grand Odessa, Kintu, Leiva, Greenfield Road, Eden Tal, fa, o le fa la aifa, o mole, e le mafai, o fa ele, fos fa, ca ți-o, ca ți-o, ca ți-o, ca ți For the benefit of those of you who do not speak the Samoan language, now is one of the most anticipated events of any Samoan wedding. It is the race from the wedding to the reception. I remind you that our venue doesn't open until 4 p.m., so while you might get there first, all that will be given is a good park. Eden Venues, Grand Odessa, 7-9 Greenfield Road, drive safely. We'll see you at 4 p.m. Malayan time, not Samoan time, on the plane.